Murphy is being demonized for daring to speak the truth. She's being punished for heresy, made an example of so that the rest of us will keep our mouths shut. But this won't last long. The overwhelming majority of the public know that she is correct. So too do the medical experts, the politicians and the commentariat, who up until now have been so terrified to speak their minds. But once we all stop being afraid, the power of the mob will dissipate. And surely at this point, it's only a matter of time.